What's going on, guys? My name is Chris Williams. I'm a comic artist and creator, and right now I'm very excited to introduce you guys to
Summons.
That was a little over the top. The story of Summons is about an ancient text called the Book of Summons. That's said to contain all the world's magical secrets. But unfortunately, the forces of darkness have just gotten their hands on it. So now, with the Earth's mystic stability in danger, it'll take three unlikely warriors to retrieve the book and restore peace. But can they do it before being consumed by the very evil they're fighting against? One of the three unlikely heroes is Christine Helios. She's a very unique teenage girl. She's very much a mixture of emo, punk, gothic styles. She's always stood out and has been teased a lot in school because of that. When she finally manifests her abilities, she's suddenly thrust into a much larger world and she's forced to confront who she actually is and what she cares about. The next character, the Magus, is the wise wizard of the group. He becomes Christine's mentor. He also is the one that brings the team together, but he has his own reasons for finding the Book of Summons, so he may have his own agenda as well. And lastly, Detective John Farrell. He's a police officer, family man. He's also something else. When he manifests his abilities, he soon realizes that his work life and his family life are ultimately going to be compromised. So he has no choice but to join forces with Christine and the Magus. Something very unique that I'm going to put in Summons is a lot of racial diversity. You're going to see many characters, different ethnicities, and as a black comic creator, I do feel an obligation to bring more to the forefront a lot of prominent ethnic heroes that can stand up with Iron Man or Captain America. Another special thing about Summons is it's ultimately a story about choice. I love the duality of characters. Essentially that good and evil aspect, and even though we've seen that done to death, I'm really going to explore that in Summons. You're going to have characters that aren't just going to ride out the convictions and morality they've been instilled with. They're going to be put in situations that are going to make them question themselves. Now, where you guys come in, the purpose of this Kickstarter is to raise funds for two issues of the Summons comic book. The first issue actually is already done, but ultimately the funds will be used to produce issues 2 and 3. A lot goes into making a book of any kind, and comic books are no exception. I feel like I've gotten to a certain level of quality with my book here, and I aim to keep that standard, if not go higher. And as cliche as it may sound, you guys will be helping me immensely to make Summons a very special series. Any pledge amount will be extremely helpful. I have some great incentives that I'm offering for each amount that you do pledge. Anything ranging from original artwork, prints, a chance to have yourself as a character in one of the issues of Summons. I even have an exclusive Summons soundtrack that I'm offering that you can listen to while you're reading your comic. So I hope you guys will come on this journey with me. I'm extremely appreciative that I can even talk to you guys about this. This is my dream. But remember, I have a very limited time to get the funds raised for these two issues. If I'm even a dollar off when time is up, I don't get anything and my project does not get funded. So thank you so much, guys, for watching this video. Thanks in advance for any pledges, and thanks for just spreading the word, if you will. Please contact me. I would love some feedback. I'm a very friendly person. I have some links at the bottom of my Kickstarter page. You guys can check those out to see more of my artwork. Just thank you so much. Again, I'm Chris Williams, and until next time, happy summoning.